Anyways, today I'm going to be doing Summer's before dinner routine. So let's get started. All right, guys. So the first thing she likes to do, hold on, let me push you down a little bit on my tripod. Is she likes to color. So let me go get her a paper. The markers are already there. All right, I got her two sheets of paper. I'm going to give her one to start with. And I'm going to get her all set up. I was going to get her all set up, but someone asked if she could show you guys how she gets up. I have to help her to get pushed in. All right. So, what color do you want first, Summer? Purple. All right, Summer, here you go. Open it for me. Sure. I'll be back when she's all done with the purple. Again. Wow, look at that, guys. That's so beautiful. What color do you want next, Summer?
Pink.
All right, here's your pink. You want me to show them how you color? Yeah, here you go. Show them how you color. Alright, guys, I put you down and she is done, right? Yeah. Alright, you want to keep coloring her now? No, I want you to show make me a heart. You know, I'm making a heart. Okay, I'll make you a heart. I'm going to be brown. There you go. Alright, guys, so here's her a pretty coloring in there. Is my worst heart ever because I was going to try doing it upside down. Do a bigger heart. Okay. Over my cover wing. There you go, Summer. She wanted me to do a fish heart. So there you go.
Time to eat dinner. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. And in today's shout out goes to Lissy Pie 20. Bye, guys.